This is acrylic on wood panel. It's 12 by 12. It's an imaginary landscape with this sort of Alice in Wonderland little figure, but I'll start at the top. Sort of a, how would I describe it? Group seven, kind of feeling up here with a like Van Gogh kind of flow down to this sort of magically, I don't know, patterns. And if you look over here, there's this little character kind of in a fetal position, holding himself in kind of like a cave idea. That's where the Alice in Wonderland sort of idea came from. There you go. I don't have a name for it yet. Yeah.